Spangvu doesn't belong to the Institute. It's the private property of that individual who leads their own investigation squad.
Is that what it is? Right. I think I heard that the HIA started recruiting civilian investigation teams recently.
Oh my. It seems that civilian talent is more reliable than those idiots you find among the authorities.
Next time, I won't show you mercy.
I'm a law-abiding citizen of New Eridu. Please spare me.
You always say the weirdest stuff without warning, Chief.
The Chief means that she's looking forward to working with this investigation team leader again. Duty calls. We need to go back and report our findings. Let's take our leave.